and give me a three-syllable word. What is this? It's always eating up your tender grass. This insect is green in color. What is it? Good. He'll find it on the grass. Yes. Grass. And he'll hop. Okay. Grass. Hop. Purr. All the time he's hopping about. He's green in color. Sometimes he comes into your house. Now, say the three sounds. Grass. Hop. Purr. Grasshopper. Grasshopper is always green in color. Grasshopper. You cannot make out when he sits on the grass. Three sounds. Grass, hop, per, grasshopper. Good.